Spoilers of MistahTrentGamer's. So guys, there is a Super Bowl, a Super Freaking Bowl, and guess who's in it? The Colts and Peyton Manning. Touchdown. Same stuff. Shouldn't even be in the Super Bowl, actually. If anyone else should be in the Super Bowl, it was obviously the Minnesota Vikings. Number one, because Brett Favre is a boss, and, a little boy named Adrian Peterson owns all, except for the Colts. Colts can never be strong. You know, Peyton Manning, that new guy, Pierre Garçon, and, what about Dallas Clark, maybe? Did I already say if I do win? Probably. Peyton Manning's man, Freeney, Saturday, do we still have Sanders? I don't even know. We just have the best lineup and roster in football history. Peyton Manning, better than Montana, better than Michael Jordan in his game, better than Babe Ruth in his game, better than Barry Bonds in his game, better than whatever that hockey guy is, Wayne Gretzky or something stupid like that. Well, Peyton Manning owns all of them all together. LeBron James sucks. Yeah, you heard me. LeBron James sucks. Fail. Doesn't even let Nike post that little video of his fraud. And by the way, he might be athletic, but he's not good at basketball. He could be good in any sport, just because he's so athletic, because he jumps around, he bosses it up, and dunks all the time. And guess what? He's not even the best. Carmelo Anthony scores 30. He scores 29. Suck it, Carmelo, you're a boss, too. Dwayne Wade and Monte, I'll still own. Same as Stephen Curry. But anyways, back to the point. Peyton Manning, I'm wearing the jersey. I'm digging it. They're going to go all the way. My thoughts on the game, 42. No, yeah, 42 to 30. No, 42, 28. Bam. No, 42, 31. That's the final score. Boom. Peyton Manning, touchdown, passes on, we're gonna win the Super Bowl. Boom.